And welcome back, everyone. It's me, Picky Gamer, here. Welcome back to more Mutants Genetic Gladiators. Sorry for the lack of videos. Daughter's now, like, she's... What is she? She's just a bit over two. She's just going to bed at a very late time. Normally, the average time is about 10, 11 p.m., and then I'm pretty buggered and tired. So I don't bother recording, and I have a new game, Mass Effect Andromeda, on the Xbox One that I've sort of been playing. So that's the reason for the lack of videos. This weekend, I'm going to try and bulk record as much as I... Well, I'm going to bulk record a few things. I'm going to probably do two Mutants, one normal video like this one, and one sub-fright video, and I'm probably going to do the WWE... Champions, and if I have time to do some grindy gameplay, I will play a little bit of the Minecraft Superheroes Unlimited, but that's not a guarantee. But the first three that I mentioned are including this video that I'm doing right now. So, Daily Post update, new mutant. So it's a gold hippopotamus tank. that's kind of cool. Looks exactly like just the Triceratops. That's armored. Pretty cool though. It's got a nice shield, so it's almost like a big boss. Like the speed's very similar. I don't know if that's slower or faster, but it's probably about 80 damage less. So it's a nice one too. But with the game balancing, it just makes it so much better. But you keep in mind that's just a gold star, so you make it a platinum, it will probably be the equivalent of a big boss, maybe. Interesting. Again, I love big boss. Who knows? You got this is another goat bastard. You guys will remember that I use a goat. Where is he? Should be up in this area here. Where's my goat bastard guy? I've probably gone past him heaps of times. Oh, there he is. There, I use this goat bastard. But, yeah, so that's another one. So it's a beast saber. Intermediate speed. It's got retaliate. Nah, I'd prefer the gold hippopotamus tank. Incredible rewards, lucky slots. So they chucked in a few mutants now in lucky slots for you to win. And then we got this little weird, very nice speed, very fast cursing mutant there. Let's see if we can see anything in the jackpot. Can I go in there, please? It's up to 348,000. Let's go into the lucky slots. That's not showing me any new mutants. There we go. That little dog thing. I don't think it's a great mutant, that one. Not showing me too much, actually, in the ways of new mutants. Oh, there we go. That one. Got that guy over there. Mutant Madness. Is that on? That wouldn't be on sale. That's probably all same price. 350 gold, 100, jeez. And we don't worry about cash frenzy. Okay, guys, so I think that's all left to update you on. Gold and platinum stars up for sale. This gold mutant, I've already got a platinum one of him. You can 800 gold to get 5 million credits, sorry. You got a few other newer mutants since I've been away. This one looks very interesting, very slow. I really need to look up... let me do it. This is against protocol to what I really do. I'm just going to do it on this other screen here. Don't even have to type in that. I just have to type in... Rarium. How do you pronounce that? February and I don't know. Okay, MGG, just so it knows what I'm looking for. There we go, because I want to see if I can get stats on this guy rather than what that is. Okay, so is that level 1? Come on, load up. Yeah, that's a level 1. Okay, let me drag it onto screen for you guys. Okay, so slow speed. So I don't know whether that's... So that's like 1400 damage. 1412 if you want to be exact. And it's Necro and Beast. Yeah, so let's compare him. Because I'm thinking about getting him so much. And that one too, so, but she's not very slow. Let's have a look. Where is Big Boss? It's the best mutant that I find to compare others to. Let's see at level 1. Yeah, so same speed. Big Boss, again, does slightly more damage. How much more extra damage does he do? 87 more damage. So that's not too bad, actually. 87 more damage, that's all. Oh, I didn't see. I'm assuming it's going to be... Oh, no, I can check. I'm assuming he's going to be lifesteal, if I'm not mistaken. Ability is the bleed effect. See, I'd love a shield. Like, I'd love, like, another Big Boss mutant with the different genos, which this guy has compared to Big Boss, which is Necro and Beast. If he got the shield, it's just, like, once they get one attack in, they're set to really... to haul ass, pretty much. I'm not a fan of the bleed effect with a very strong mutant. But that's just me. That's my personal opinion. I better stop jabbering. It's again, I've taken up my slotted 8 minutes of yabbering. I'm doing the Mars ones. Just I don't know. Do I actually have that mutant? I might. I think it's a double Gino, if I'm not mistaken. And I think I just filed him away because I was just getting sick of the double mutants sort by level. Hunter 3. There he is. So I do have Project 3v3. So, you know, I'm not gonna get that reward. I'm not gonna go up to 100. I'll go to 90 and stop just to get the platinum stars and everything else there. Yeah, but okay guys, so let's do this. There's a PvP tournament that's got a cool new leopard mutant there. Better not be a double beast Geno. yeah, but I think I'll go ahead and start that. Let's see, you get a 4 retaliate. Oh, I wish there was a 4 boost to be awesome. I think these are starting to be, like, useless, the reactor tokens. And jackpot tokens, I need to just increase more. Like, obviously this, you know, you wouldn't want to change this. Maybe more gold, but, you know, 500 gold, still a lot of gold. Anyway, let's fight. If that other mutant that I was looking at before, the werewolf one, had a shield boost. What else do I like? Shield boost. I'm not a fan of health. Although for a slow mutant it would work. If it was shield or boost, I definitely would have gone him. I would have brought him, I mean. Yeah, so I've sort of max level most of my mutants that are platinum. There's a few stragglers. I thought I didn't have that many left, but apparently I do. Well, bugger. Okay, well, let's choose you. You. And you. And fight. We're going to use a few very, very, very old tags that I've got here. And they've gone up in levels as well, obviously, over time. and my little bit of absence of posting videos. I still do play the game. Don't think that I'm not playing the game and I'm over it. It's just life's, when you get a kid, guys, just life gets so much tougher to get personal time to yourself. You know, my daughter just wants to be around us all the time, which is great. You know, I love playing around and having fun with my daughter. So it's just, you know, life's tough, guys. Whew, and there's just so many friends on Facebook. I need to cull the herd, but it's just, I don't know how to do that. I know sort of regular people that get me to use their tag all the time. Oh, clickety click. Okay. Seeing pen, SEANPEN, level 87. You were 82 on my list when I wrote you down a while ago. Fight. So they're going to get to attack twice. Oh, great, great. Just do a critical, why don't you, bugger? Waste a tag. Okay, so we're going to go that tag on that guy. Come on, you got to finish him off for me. Has that done enough? Oh, no! I'm going to lose this one. I was too casual. Oh, no. Okay, I get another attack. Sweet. Okay, so he's retaliated. He can survive another hit. So let's go with Meat Cleaver on him. And he's going to get a huge health boost from this as well. Oh, bleed. Oh, bleed, retaliate, heal. Jeez. Do I have this one? It's going to be close. It's going to be close. So I'm logically now going to take him out. So if I do this, I've technically only done it with two mutants. Ah, dang, it took him out. He's got a boost, so he should be okay. Yeah, we got this. I could even take him out even with full health. Oh, yes! I need to activate the, this stuff, the, critical hit and the reduced critical hit for the opponent. Oh, thank you, I've reached a level. Okay, so let's exit out here. Let's go to our inventory. We'll have one of you and one of you, please. And let's continue on with the fight, the good fight. Oops, I hit the reduce button. Okie dokie. Who shall we use now? Why not use him? I'm trying to use the lower people early on in the fights to try and get them leveled up. Bones and Roses, and everyone else is max level from Rocky Balboa onwards. Let's use Goozer. He may not survive, but let's go for it anyway. Next tag level is going to be down at 105. Yeah, it gets ridiculous how many people still, like, are just, you know, friend requesting me on Facebook and all that. It's just, all it's doing to me now is just making it longer to scroll through people's names. I'm looking for Abdul. There you are. 105. Fight. Oh yes, all my guys get to attack first. Okay, drop my pen then. Who can inflict the most damage? It's these two that's got the Saber Genos. But even this guy with the Wolf Geno is going to affect these guys a lot. So it's not a great start. Let's do that guy. Ooh, big boss. Nice tag. I don't think it's killed him, though. Oh, yes, that's sweet. Okay, so... Jeez, he's going to be tough to beat, because all of these guys are going to be awful against him. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we're going to work on him then. And you can take him out. So now it's just... He's super strong against all these. He has a retaliate. I'm going to be in trouble here, I feel. Yeah, speed, extra retaliate and damage. Holy crap. Okay, so this isn't as weak. But these guys are going to curse him, which is going to be good. But they only get one attack each. Dang. Dang, dang, dang. This is going to be, This is going to be close, I think. Oh, I don't think I'm going to do it, because his next attack is definitely going to kill one. Oh, no, it hasn't. Yes! Ho ho! So the curse has really helped. 5,200. He's dead now from the retaliate. Am I going to be able to do this? This has got to kill him, doesn't it? Oh god, how close was that, guys? I was a bit puckered then. Whoa. That was a bit closer than I would have liked it. Okay, we'll continue on. I want to try and make sure I change up the mutants all the time. Geez, that's a higher level. Let me change the opponents. A little bit lower would be good. About the 150s. What are you going up for? Holy crap! Stop going up! There we go. That's a much more lower one. Let's go with haven't used you. There we go. I'm going to use 117. Oh, there you are. Cosmin, there we are. Mark you off the list. Okay, I get to attack first, do that, tag on him. Good, he's out, down and out. And, might as well take her out if we can. Restuminator should be enough to take care of her, so I'm going to start attacking this guy. Does he do a bleed effect? Yeah, he does. So it's more worth... Ooh, and a boost. Crap. And you can take her out. Wow, that's a crap ton of damage right there. Okay, so that attack on him there. Shields down, critical hit. You're dead now by the Restorminator. Ooh, and he's got a triple XP orb on him. Yeah, that's done. We'll move along. 3 from 3. And do we have anyone low? See, the summer level's starting to go high and I'm wasting money trying to get it down lower. I think we've pretty much used everyone once. We haven't used the Hellmore one, but oh well, let's just start to use high attacks now. Diablo, Master Paws, and got a hell of a lot of mythological creatures, mutants. Let's do you just for balance over. Look at that, all different genos. That's pretty cool. And the summer level of us is high enough, higher than the opponent. 132 is the next fame level of the person we are going for. 32. Elvin, is it? Elvin, hopefully. E-L-V-Y-N. I'm pronouncing the Y as E. Wow. Wow. All these get to attack before me. That is pretty unfair. So now is when they use their tag if they've got one. Boom. No, they don't have a tag, I'm pretty sure. Unless it's the AI smart enough to use it at the last person. Jeez, that robot's dead without even attacking. Well, boo earns. And a boost, holy crap balls. Okay, you can take out her. And then you don't match up good against her, so we're going to use you, tag on him. Oh, I think he killed him straight up anyway without the tag. Yeah, he would have killed him straight up without the tag. Now she'll get two hits in on Diablo, but give him boost, and it's over. So again, I just needed two mutants for this one. But Master Paws can finish off the job. Oh no, did he? Just not. And we're going to go with... That's better against that, so if we use that attack. Still has 16,000 with 25% less. So we get no XP for this because these guys are all maxed out. Okay, how are we going for time? We're about that 23 minute mark. That's fine, diddly fine. We'll use you, you, and you. That's a bit high. A little lower will be good. Lower. I said, oh, 57. I want a little bit of a, you know, even battle. It's either completely high or completely low. I see 140 is okay. Because I hate using such high tags on low levels. Look, we'll stick with that. 192. We'll stick with it. Level 196 that we've just flown past. Matthew, you're up. Fight. Whew, we get to attack first. We'll do that tag on you. You got big boss. Matches up beautifully. And you are out of here. Wow, big boss as well. It's like two can play at that game. Wow, that was a crap ton of damage that that big boss just did. Okay, we don't want to give him a boost effect, so we're just gonna attack this bug thing. And he's gonna probably lay the smackdown on my other beatboxer. Yep, knew it, using the Robot Geno. Wow, just survived, but I've got the boost now. Is that enough to kill him? That's the question. Okay, what's that guy? So he's a bleeder. Okay, so got to do a little bit of maths here. It's 50% extra. So, so what is it? Okay, calculator. There we go. So 22357. If I divide that by divide that by 2 + 22357 equals. So I'm gonna do 33,000. Okay, so we're just gonna have enough damage to kill him. So we'll do that. Because I was going to use him to kill him, but I know I hit him, I give him another boost, and he'll probably kill me straight away. Logically, yes. He was always going to do that. And now it's just this guy, mono in mono. It's one hit after the other. He's got a little bit more health than me. He's a faster mutant, I think, as well, but that bleed might come into it. And I don't have any orbs on him. Just keep that in mind. Okay, so we'll do that. But he does heal himself. That's way too much damage, and I get a bleed effect, so unless I get a critical, I'm going to lose this one. And no, it doesn't give me a critical. I think the bleed's going to kill me alone, isn't it? Yep. Bugger! Okay, so we'll just continue on. We'll just ignore that ever happened. Grumpy Claws, Barranca, and we'll use you. So, see, 92. It's either going to be too low, too high. We'll go with it. You know, let's give me a challenge. You know, it's boring if I win all the time. 217. Silwick. you get me to use you all the time. Fight. Okay. So we are gonna go that tag on Freezer. Oh no! Is he strong enough to take him out? How much damage do I do? I don't think enough. Nah. I did curse him though, but he gets a boost effect. I knew he'd go for that one. He's going to die his turn because these two will retaliate and kill him. So we'll do that. And go. Everyone gets cursed. Oh, he survived. Okay, strange that he wouldn't take out Barranca. Because now he's going next. I can't take him out myself. Bugger. So, go that on Freezer. So, wonder who's he going to go for? Because he can probably take out both one of those. Goes for her. I suppose. Oh, and she survived. So then logically he should have gone for Barranca. Because she's going to go and do and hurt him. Give him a nice curse. Now she's dead. Barranca's going to get to hit both of them. Which is giving them a curse. Oh, I thought it would have killed that one, but it hasn't. And now start to feel like Grumpy Claws, but we got this, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Take out him. Critical, so... Oh no, he's a shield as well, so he's got a nice shield up. Ooh, yeah, but we got this easily. And you're dead. Okay, so yeah, I'm actually liking this, like, just searching my mutants, I'll choose you, you, and you, sort of thing, without thinking too much into the battle. It is a bit more challenging. Who are we going to go with now? I want to make sure I get the rest of this very old tag list done, so that's why we're sticking with it. Captain Peace. Bounder. And let's go with the Archangel, shall we? And we're going to be using Logan 232. And then we've got one more tag to use after this, and that will be the end of this episode. This bat's going to get to attack first, because he gets two hits. If this guy's got a tag, he's going to use it right now. Like right after the second attack, I mean. And people this high normally have tags, so let's see. Yep. Matches up really well. Is he dead? Ah, God, I hate when that happens. Why is it? It always seems to me that I leave a guy with 100 or 200 health left, but they always just seem to finish me off. Let's do that tag on him. Oh, that's that werewolf thing. Looks so cool. Does a butt ton of damage, Logan. I want to get him, but I don't know. So what does the Archangel do? She does shield and heal. So... let's do that on him. So now she's going to get an okay shield, because I'm pretty sure this guy's going to go for her. Well, both of them are going to go for her. Oh no, they match up well against him too, don't they? Because he's, okay. Oh, yeah, that's okay. So this guy gets to attack twice. If he doesn't kill anyone, I should have this one, but it's going to be close. How much damage? 4,000. Yes, I'm going to survive. Whew. Unless it's a critical. Oh, good. Oh, damn it. I think she's going to die with the bleed. How much bleed damage? 14. Damn it. Damn it. I hate this. I hate this because, look, she does heal and shield, but I think the first thing that's going to happen to her is the wound effect is going to take its effect, which means she's going to die before she heals. I kill him. Now, I should get the heal and thing, but... oh, there's the shield. Does that get through the shield? No, it doesn't. Yes! Yes! I didn't know, realize that the shield came first. Whoa, lucky. I know the bleed takes effect before the heal. Definitely, 100%. Okay, so now we can start working on this guy. Give him another boost effect. He's going to take out our Archangel now. Yeah. Okay, so now it's just me and him mono. I'm already down quite a bit of health. Now another boost effect to him. Oh, and I'm just getting that done. Oh, I can probably only survive one of these. Oh, barely. 4,000. I don't even think even if I get a critical, I can beat this guy. Oh, but yes, a critical, I will beat this guy. That's, you know, when do I ever get a critical? When I want it. Here we go. Nah, no critical. Didn't even need to attack me. Backer. Well, that was good and close. Like, I'm liking this. I'm losing, but I'm liking this. It's a bit more different. Obviously, if I use my A team, which is Big Boss, Silver Surfer, Space Surfer. Well, let's use my A team now just to see how we go with it. So, boom, boom. Diablo. Space Surfer. And where is the boss? You're not too bad. Nameless King. Where are you? Big boss. Well, we're not taking on a 264. Just too high or too low. Obviously, I can take out the low ones even without a tag. This is so unbalanced, this sum of level. It's not giving me anything close to mine. Come on, 170, 180. I'll take 180. Like, a 200 is just going to annihilate me. Yeah, it's not giving me anything remotely challengeable. Well, I'm just going to go ahead with it. I feel bad using a tag this high. Kaylee, C-A-I-L-L-E, we're using you as a tag. But we're going to annihilate face here. That attack, tag on him. Okay, and then Big Boss can take out him. And Diablo can take out this guy. Like, yeah, I don't know who. Like, Big Boss is obviously getting on my A team, but I need to find a nice balance between like two slow guys and a fast guy. I just really haven't found that fast mutant yet that I like a lot. But yeah, that was easy peasy lemon squeezy right there. They just didn't give me a good matchup with the sum of levels. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, guys. Helps me out so very much. And a longer episode for you, from just a little small apology from just not recording pretty much all of last week. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye!